Well, when we know our little sound and music scale, we can do this. 5, 6. We know there's a skip between 5 and 6, so we just skip a fret. 5, 6, 7. We know there's a skip between 6 and 7, so we just skip a fret. 5, 6, 7. And we know that there's no skip between 7 and 1. 5, 6, 7, 1. That's the key, and that note is C. So G is the fifth note in the key of C. So we just play G and all the notes in the key of C, like this. See how that works? Always playing that G. Going back to that G. That G5. That's the target note. And when I have all the other notes in the scale somewhat memorized, or else put little pieces of stickers, cut out little circle stickers, or we can buy little circle stickers at the store, put little circle stickers where all the notes are for the 3 notes per string scale. And figure out what the 3 notes per string scale is. Do a Google search, type it in the YouTube search, type in 3 notes per string scale. It'll show us little dots where they're all at. Take the little sticker dot, put the little sticker dot under the fingers where they go, then just hit play the G, and then follow the finger dots. It'll take some time to get skilled, you know. However, that's the idea. That's how we learn. That's one way of learning, an easy way, with the little sticker dots on the guitar neck where all the notes are at. And just follow the notes. 3 notes per string. Pick one note and make it a target note. Always go back to that target note. Now, one of the things that makes it easy is if we pick a target note that's an open string. Open string. In other words, the dot goes back behind the nut. So that represents an open string. So G right here is the 3rd string. Open. We don't have to put a finger on it to fret it. Just keep hitting the open G. G is the 5th note in the key of C. So now we have the G emotion. The G5 emotion. Notes in the melody are also target notes. Do you know? See that note right there? Do you know? It's a note that's having some time spent on it. You see, a target note is a note that we spend time with. Time on. No! F sharp 7. To C4. Do you know the key of G? Do you know how to put guitar dots on your guitar? Go to the store and buy little colored circle dots. Buy some little colored circle dots. Little colored circle dots. Stick 'em on your guitar. Do you know why Satan got himself kicked out of heaven? Do you know? Why Satan got himself kicked down, kicked out of heaven? He committed the unpardonable sin. He committed the unpardonable sin. He committed the unforgivable sin. He committed the unforgivable sin. It's known as the blasphemy. The blasphemy of the Holy Spirit. It's known as the blasphemy. The blasphemy of the Holy Spirit. It's the sin, and it's the only sin that takes creation to their eternal death. In the sin is divine death, trying to be like the Most High. Mm-hmm.